Initial reactions.
Horrible. Horrible. I mean, listen, let's be honest. He did very well. Did Barry there? Did really well. But let's have it right. That referee, worst I've ever seen in a British ring. Terrible. He should have had points off. There should have been even. How many times do you need warning?
Yeah, a few times there.
How many times do you need warning before they say enough's enough? You know what I mean? Absolutely diabolical. All these people have paid big money, haven't they?
Yeah, and how was Josh's performance for your son?
Not the best, to be honest. Not the best we've ever boxed. We didn't, certainly didn't prepare like that, you know what I mean? But that's how it is sometimes in boxing. Sometimes in boxing, you know, it's up and it's down and it tumbles and throws. And we have to tell these results. In fact, there's a gentleman coming here now, and we'll just turn the camera down. Featherweight, not anymore, but...
Grab him.
Naz! Do you remember Kevin Kelly?
Yeah.
Ah, he's busy as well. But yeah, he won't play, but we've got a job done, didn't we?
So, what's next for Josh?
Well, we don't know. We'll have to sit down with Frank and see. I think he needs a little bit of a rest, you know?
Yeah, sure.
Rest him up and see where we go from there, you know? We'll have to see what else comes along. Take opportunities. See you later, Naz.
Well done, pal.
Congrats.
Come on, then. We won't pay him anymore.
Just congratulate Josh.
Cheers, pal. Cheers. Listen, we're out for the fag boys. Come on, don't we out there?